Looking for the best go-karts? In this video we will look at some of the top 3 go-karts in the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check out to see which is in your budget range. At number 3, Coleman CK100-S Go-Kart. Can carry bigger riders and is sturdily built. The engine is easy to start, and it reaches high speeds quickly. Gas-powered, 98cc engine with a pull start. 13-inch rubber tires. A great kart for older children and adults up to 150 pounds. Some reviewers report missing parts, but customer service is quick and helpful. At number 2. Hauck Lightning Pedal Go-Kart. Rubber tires provide good grip, and the size of the kart is good for younger children. 4 color choices. Comfortable, adjustable bucket seat. Skid brake makes it easy to slow or come to a stop. Pedal power means no charging. Great for small children. Low speed. May tip backward on slopes. At number 1, Razor Dune Buggy. Works equally well on asphalt and grass. We love that its short charging time means it can be driven often, and it holds a charge for hours. 40-minute battery, max speed of 9 miles per hour, 8-inch rubber tires. Bucket seat with shoulder strap. Max weight of 120 pounds. A solid all-terrain kart for younger kids. Struggles to climb uphill. May require ongoing maintenance. To buy or check price, click link in description. Please like and subscribe our channel for more products reviews.